So folks, after a 4-hour delay, one of many, we are back on the road again. With Mills as our driver, pointed in the right way, 142 miles to Columbus. Here we come once again.